Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. It's me, Tyodan. I'm starting another new series. It's going to be called Try On. So I'm going to be trying on all my lipsticks. Number one. Number two. Number three. Number four. Six, number seven, and that's all. So let's get started. Let me just put some chapstick on. So I got all of these from Shoppers. Yeah, I'm cheap. I'm dead. Remember this? Probably not, because I have not posted that video because it was too stupid to post. Let's pretend I just didn't just do that. Okay, first one we're gonna try is Viva Glam Gaga by MAC. It's this nice bright pink lipstick, and we're just gonna put it on. I don't like to wear lipstick. My lips are chapped because I can tell my lips are chapped. But here we go. I'm just gonna be taking it all off, not with a makeup remover, because I'm too lazy to do that. And I don't know where mine is. I'm gonna use a napkin. Second is another MAC lipstick. It is Frost Viva Glam. And it's a nice dark red. Oh, I forgot to show you. It's like this. This is the one I'd probably wear the most. So yeah. Next up is by Lisa Wardor. It's Glam and Champagne number 136258. Looks like this. Yeah. It's really hard to tell because it's legitimately just the same color as my lips. Katy Kat Matte Katy Perry and CoverGirls thing, number KPO1, the color Sphinx. It's matte and it's a nude lipstick. Next up is this black lipstick that I got for Halloween. So it's gonna be Harley Quinn. So it didn't, it worked. But that's because I used this one with it. Just to make sure. Try this out. What the hell is this shit? What the hell? I'm new in black. makes my lips look purple. That's stupid. Okay, this is number 85, Royalty. See, he's pink. I mean purple. Sister actually gave it to me. And my last one is this one. It's black. Ingredients: ethylexyl palmate, idosylexyl, neopentylate, oxygen, bing bong, beeswax, something something, something something, something something, something something, acrylic, something something, something. Batch code number 810. Oh my gosh, this is gonna make it way blurrier, but you know it's okay. Okay, I guess I failed with that. Let's just check. Don't mind the hot glue on it. Oh my god, I failed. Well, you're welcome for ruining my chapped lips for you guys. Actually, my lips don't normally get chapped unless the weather changes dramatically. Or unless it's just really cold. Yesterday, the weather changed dramatically. It was really hot. And got really fucking cold yesterday and it pissed me off. It's still cold. Which is why my lips are still chapped. But I hope you like this video of Try It On. Next video I'm going to be trying on all of my shirts. Not all at once. Cause ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that shit. So all I can say is, please, comment, like, or dislike, and punch that like button in the face. I get really close to the camera when I'm happy. Punch the like button in the face, and also punch the notifications button so you can get notified whenever I make a new video. Bye. Kitty, I'm here.